My name is Fiona, and I'm a third year engineering student at the University of Sheffield. I study general engineering with this long and fancy course title, but as you can see, the title's quite complicated, so let's break it down. MEng engineering is the official course title of general engineering, which is what I study. The MEng part shows that it's a 4-year course, but there's also a 3-year BEng version available. For the first 2 years of general engineering, you study the fundamental principles that make up the basis of all the other kinds of engineering. This is really, really important, as no engineering project ever in the history of the world fit neatly into one engineering specialism. For example, making a smartphone, you've got electronics engineers designing all of the circuitry, and software engineers designing the code that makes it run, bioengineers working on the fingerprint sensors and things like links to smartwatches, electrical engineers designing the battery and the charging, and mechanical engineers designing the fans to stop your phone from overheating. General engineers know enough about all the different kinds of engineering to act as the glue in teams made up of more specialist engineers. So general engineers' role is really making sure all of the parts of a project come together to work properly and produce a successful outcome. After 2 years of general engineering study, if you're on the 4-year option, you have the choice to specialise. That's what the mechanical engineering part of my degree title is. There are lots of engineering specialism options offered by the university, or you can stay doing general. I've chosen mechanical engineering because I found I enjoyed those modules in first and second year the most, but options also include materials science engineering, aerospace, software engineering and computer science, electrical and electronic engineering, civil and structural engineering, energy and sustainability, systems engineering, mechatronics and robotics, and chemical engineering. Your specialism also informs what projects you'll do. So in third year, you do a group design project with other general engineers who specialised in other things. Mine involved working with a university research group and Network Rail to bring together a product that is hopefully going to make to clean railway track more effectively and mean that more trains can be on time. In fourth year, you do an individual project by yourself that's designed to use your specialism and also your general engineering knowledge from throughout the course, so you get the opportunity to pull that all together. You can also choose to do a year in industry as part of your course. This is a totally optional extra year between your third and fourth years of study, where you go and work for an engineering company in the real world and engineering industry. It's a really great way to gain experience, find out what you enjoy doing, and engineering companies love general engineers because we can do loads of different things. For my year in industry, I'm going to Germany to work for a company called NSK, who make parts of most makes of car. It's also a great way to find out what sort of engineering you enjoy doing, and you can do that a bit earlier on in your degree before you specialise by doing an internship. So over the summer last year, I spent 3 months working for a company called CMR Surgical, helping to make and test robots that are now being used for surgery. So, hopefully that's been a nice tour, a sort of speed tour of general engineering. We hope to see you at Sheffield soon.